At this point, I already know this will not be no fun at all. It's crazy windy up here, but hardly windy on the ground. I watched AT1 tip stall before going flying today, so I had it on my mind this whole flight because of this wind, stupid right? My plan was to go 3 miles out over the lake. But I was too nervous to even go 1 mile. Looks like a baseball diamond down there, doesn't it? It's not. I have no idea why they did that. This is a farming field. We'll be right back.
God, is it crazy windy up there? This thing was just all over the place. My God, it wasn't even fun. It was bouncing all over. I was just nervous and scared the whole time. It is way too windy out here. This thing just bouncing all over. That was not fun. I'm pissed. It's such a beautiful fucking day, and it's too goddamn windy to fly. I mean, look at this thing. It's getting blown all over in my goddamn hand. I can't believe it said my top speed was 221 miles an hour. It literally says that. Top speed, 221 miles an hour. Ridiculous.